Neurasthenia by Mary Robinson. I watch the happier people of the house come in and out and talk and go their ways. I sit and gaze at them. I cannot rouse my heavy mind to share their busy days. I watch them glide like skaters on a stream across the brilliant surface of the world. But I am underneath. They do not dream how deep below the eddying flood is whirled. They cannot come to me, nor I to them. But if a mightier arm could reach and save, should I forget the tide I had to stem? Should I, like these, ignore the abysmal wave? Yes, in the radiant air, how could I know how black it is, how fast it is, below?